Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed. Double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. As you can see, we've already started here. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Thomas Muller. He's just got something a little bit different, Peter, in that he always finds some space and times his runs to perfection. He's not exactly known for the spectacular, but he certainly knows where the goal is, and he's a proper striker in the sense that he doesn't mind how scruffy things get as long as the ball crosses the line. He's a great worker.
Yeah, quite.
Big chance!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
A momentary lapse, exploited with glee. Juventus trail at this early stage. How will they respond? For a throw-in. Alaba, Jerome Boateng, Kimmich, Koeman. Off target.
Lewandowski did give it a fair old crack and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Pavard does well to read it and intercepts. It's Lewandowski. Koeman.
Well played, he saw that coming. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Now it's Higuain.
Koeman.
Plays it out to the flank.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
And they've been caught out here.
Lewandowski.
Lewandowski decides to play it back. That's a foul.
Simple decision for the referee.
Thank you. Bonucci. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Oh, that is asking to Lewandowski! And yes, it's there! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
Lewandowski is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Bayern Munich get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Gnabry battles to win it back. Dybala. It's Dybala. Bentancourt. Fingers on the back foot. Played out to the right. He's left his man. Koeman. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Has a pop! That's been one straight back. Khedira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Alexandro cuts it out. Coleman, his goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Higuain. Pavard. Bayern Munich are leading with half-time drawing close. And it's Gnabry. Coleman. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Higuain desperately wants to get on the end of this. Dybala. Higuain. It's a good foot in there. Now it's Lewandowski. Chance to break. Well waited. Müller. Drills one, goes for goal. And this could be the final action of the first half. Time whistle. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with a...
the way. No changes at the interval from either side. Can he dig out a shot? Real danger here. Chance! time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Bayern Munich take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
Dybala
tries to get it forward quickly.
Müller
absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
It's a loose ball. And it's Gnabry. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Jerome Boateng. Down by a lack of accuracy, and now they can launch a counter. Tries to stroke it through.
Bonucci
gets good distance on it. It's a throw in. Lewandowski. Could move up a gear here.
Goretzka.
Gnabry. Just brushed off the ball there. It's come loose. Ball's loose, and he's... And a header! Standing save to keep that out. Dybala. De Ligt. And it's played forward. Bentancur. Khedira. Alexandro. Khedira. Kings it out wide. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Pressure is relentless. It's a very, very high press.
Yeah, because it's all about winning the ball back at the earliest opportunity.
It's Higuain! It's anyone's ball. Juventus have it back and they can go again. Now the counter. Now it's Müller. He's got away. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Gets away from his opponent. Gnabry! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Small, who's going to get there? That's not going to make it. He's coming on the right now. What's on? De Sciglio. And it's Dybala.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Hernandez. The counter is on. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. De Sciglio goes looking. moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. De Ligt. De Chilio. Forward it goes. Alaba. Alaba drives it forward. Koeman. Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! And that may well be that. That is that. Bayern Munich.
Yeah, we're in.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Tim?